When it comes to insulating your home, there are definitely areas that are going to slip your mind. And let me tell you, nothing's gonna ruin that fantastic dinner more than pulling out cold plates for a hot meal. Let's talk about some other areas like your closet and even your bathroom and your kitchen cupboards that could use a little TLC when it comes to insulation. Let's talk about your closet first. Insulating your closet, especially if it sits on your exterior walls, is going to make a huge difference. First and foremost, temperature control. You don't want to grab your winter coat and have it ice cold as you're about to head out into the blustery weather. Same thing with during the summer. If you're going to grab a jacket or something like that, think about it. You're not going to run down to your dryer to grab hot clothes to put on before you run out into the July heat. You want the temperature to be maintained and consistent in your closet to help alleviate some of those issues. When it comes to insulating your closet, energy savings probably aren't top of mind, but creating that air seal to keep the conditioned air inside and the outside elements out where they belong, that's going to end up saving you money in the long run because your mechanicals aren't going to have to run constantly to maintain a constant temperature if air leakage is coming in through the closet. Have you ever gone to pull out your favorite hoodie from the closet and noticed that it has kind of a musty smell? Spoiler alert! That could also be caused by lack of insulation in your closet. Essentially, what happens is two temperatures meet. One is cold, one is hot. Condensation forms. That leads to the growth of mold and mildew in the closet, and you may not see it right away, but a lot of that musty smell that you're getting is from condensation and mold forming in that space. I already told you how poor insulation around those kitchen cupboards is going to ruin that family dinner, but another thing to keep in mind is that it can actually cause the food in your cabinets to spoil quicker. Now, if it's too hot or too cold, now you're stuck with a bunch of spoiled food that you need to throw out, which is a huge waste of money. That's why adding insulation to those exterior walls that the cupboards sit on is super important. Energy efficiency is a common theme with all of these spaces. Same is true for in your kitchen. So making sure that those exterior walls that the cupboards sit on are well insulated is going to be key to making sure that your kitchen maintains a constant comfortable temperature. Your bathroom is a place where temperature regulation is actually really important because let me tell you, nothing will take 10 years off your life faster than sitting on a cold toilet seat. Adding insulation to those exterior walls will help make that bathroom more comfortable, whether it's hot or cold outside. Either way, you don't want the shock of an uneven temperature in that space. Moisture control in your bathroom is super important because it's actually one of the most humid spaces in your home. So you're already going to have that moisture on the walls, those sorts of things, but adding an air seal with something like foam insulation can actually help prevent even more condensation, even more humidity in that space, which can lead to the growth of mold and mildew if it's kept out of check. An added benefit of foam insulation is that it can sound dampen. And I know sometimes there are some very loud noises that can come from a bathroom, and adding insulation can actually help reduce those noises. Is it the reason why you should buy it? No, but it is an added benefit, and I would be way more worried about the energy efficiency options and the lowering humidity benefits than the sound reduction, but it is an added benefit. Pipe protection is another added benefit of creating an air seal in your home. If you live in a colder climate, or even if it's just cold in the winter, if it drops below freezing, adding an air seal means that it's going to protect your pipes from freezing, and you're not going to have to worry about, one, trying to unfreeze them, or two, paying for the costly repair if they burst. Now that I've explained to you why adding insulation and creating an air seal in your closet, kitchen cupboards, and bathroom is so important, you might be curious how foam insulation can help make the rest of your home energy efficient and comfortable as well. If that's the case, check out the Learning Center on our website. There you're gonna find tons of articles, videos, and resources to answer all of your questions about home insulation. I'm your building science brainiac, reminding you to bring a little science to every project.